Some inverters come with an automatic transfer switch, but what is it? It's just a switch that automatically connects your appliances to either mains power or power from your inverter. So let's say this is your caravan and your appliances usually run from mains power. Let's cut that main power wire and put our inverter there. Now there are two parts to this inverter, the power generator and the automatic transfer switch. The common terminal of the switch connects to the AC output of the inverter, which goes off to your appliances, while the switched side can either connect to the AC input or to the inverter's internal power generator. Under normal conditions, the automatic transfer switch simply connects the mains input to the mains output, so power runs into the inverter and then straight back out to your appliances just as though the inverter's not even there. But when we disconnect mains power, the automatic transfer switch instantly switches across to the inverter's internal power generator, so your appliances are now being fed their power from the inverter rather than coming in from outside. As soon as you connect mains power back in, the automatic transfer switch jumps straight back to mains power and your appliances start running from the mains power, and it's so quick they just keep on running as though nothing happened.